Hey guys, welcome back to the gameplay of Nicktoons Attack the Toybots. Right now, we've just completed our destinations and journeys within the evil Toy Co. factories. And next stop would be Fairy World. Alright, let's see. Who haven't I played as yet? Alright, it goes these characters. Samantha Manson and Patrick Starr. Fairy World.
All you can eat for free!
Gah! Cosmo, no! You know what Krabby Patties do to you!
Don't worry, I'm prepared!
You've got to stop that fairy harvester before Cosmo gasses up again!
The machine's controls are right up at the front, and these pipes will lead us straight there. Let's follow them.
Ah, fairy world. Home of the fairy godparents. Sorry about that. I don't know what that was all about. I guess I got a little fairy crazy.
It's so much easier to destroy cute evil toys. Ugh, cute makes my teeth.
So you better hang on to those machines in order to proceed.
If not for the justice of our cause, the liberation of Krabby Patties!
Alright, let's keep going. How do I reach that fairy capsule? It's all the way over there.
This place is totally twisted. The sooner we take it down, the better.
I like Sam's optimistic attitude. Watch out for that windmill.
TV show? All this destruction and misery for a TV show? Figures.
Heh. You destroy countless civilizations, all for a TV show.
Thank you.
Ooh, I'm close to reaching 400.
Start this gritty!
Oh, I can't hang on.
Hey, watch out!
Excellent news! You have rescued 400 fairies, but there are still more to be found.
Of course.
To point out this cardboard thermometer, it goes up to 500. Five!
All right, we get it.
Only found 80%. When you have rescued all 500, I will reward you. What are you waiting for? Get out there and find the rest.
Ouch. Being in Fairy World, I guess it would be ideal for a lot of fairy captains to be around here. Better be careful of these machines. Oh, I can't jump on that? Whoa, that was fast.
This place is totally twisted. The sooner we take it down, the better.
It's like more bouncing's gotta be done. Twirl around for Patrick. Oh, shoot. Dang it. There's more climbing. Oh!
I'm on a mission from Bob.
Who the heck is Bob? I'm done. Sliding. Oh, look over there. Is that a giant robot? All I gotta do is just get through this last obstacle, and then I'll be there. Alright. We're here.
Thanks, puny heroes. So, the evil professor thinks he can strangle the power of Jorgen von Strangleby the Cage? Ha! I pee on his mustache, rip it from his face, and use it as a broom! No one calls Jorgen von Strangle a mere fairy. I am a magic marine. Now I have biceps like small European nations.
Ouch! Bet that's not covered by warranty.
Evil harvester is no more. I will take care of the mopping up with my huge mop. You must go and take care of that annoying little professor man. Go, tiny hero people.
I'd like to thank nobody but myself for this great honor in winning the biggest genius.
Excuse me, Professor? You haven't won yet.
I know. I'm practicing my acceptance speech.
But everyone can hear you.
What do you mean? This is a diary closet, isn't it?
It's being broadcast. They can hear you.
Why don't you tell me? That's your job, isn't it?
Actually, my job description doesn't clearly state that I'm obliged to inform you of...
But it doesn't say anything about this, either. Jimmy Neutron. Timmy Turner. SpongeBob SquarePants, Danny Phantom, Tack, Samantha, Patrick. Have I forgotten anyone? I will be declared the biggest genius in your hero do-gooder faces, and there's nothing you can do about it. They're heading towards my lair. Why doesn't anything ever work out for me?
Sounds like this guy's got some issues.
You didn't see that apparent moment of weakness, did you?
I think they did. Well, guys, that completes our journey through Fairy World, which means there's one last stop to go to, the Professor's Lair. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up. Be sure to comment down what you've enjoyed of the video or anything else in the comment section. And be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.